Hi guys, today we are going to do another experiment. In this experiment we are going to synthesize potassium chlorate. To do so we are going to use bleach, which is also known as sodium hypochlorite, and also potassium chlorite. This reaction will give us potassium chlorate, which is highly reactive with acids, for example sulfuric acid.
The process is very simple. In fact, we will make two reactions. First one is the reaction of dissociation of sodium hypochlorite, and in fact we make this reaction by boiling bleach. And after this the reaction is the following reaction that you can see under. And the second reaction is between a concentrated solution of potassium chloride and this solution that we have obtained by boiling the bleach. Okay guys, the experiment is over. In the next video we will show how to use this potassium chlorate with the reaction with sulfuric acid.
Okay guys, if you like this video, like it, share, comment and subscribe to our channel.
Thanks for watching.